So here we have a older Vespoli 8 for the Wharton School. And so the bail ball is just being held on with some tape. Now there's a bunch of nicks and things up here. And now the boat is actually here. I see it's had lots of work done to the bow up in here. But this boat lives outside. So this is the way it came to us. So of course we're gonna have to give it a bath to see what's up. But I'm pretty sure that our plan in the hull is to just really clean it, compound it, polish it. As you can see, it's got lots of side-to-side scratches in it. I mean, at least that's what's popping out to me right now. Main thing, we're going to make sure that the interior, everything like the foot stretchers is working, make sure the fin and the rudder, which I can see the fin is bent and the rudder's broke. And there's some issues here with the stern where the tape is. And then, yeah, as you come up here, you can see the fin is like way off. So the other side of the boat is pretty much looks the same as this one. We just took it off the trailer. So now onto the top end here. And you can see where the tape is on the edge. I don't know if they want that number. It could be sentimental. Inspection port's missing, and I would say that we should repair the rudder string here. So the boat came with the seats, so we're going to check the wheels and all that good stuff, and then we're just going to make sure that all the foot stretchers are functioning and that the Cox box works, and we'll give the inside a good bath. So the heater's just kicked on in the back there, a little noisy. And then the bow deck looks pretty good. This will look good when it goes back.